Dr. Contreras, I swear, I have tried every over-the-counter dog food that I can think of, but my dog still has skin issues. I really don't think it's a food problem. What do you think?
Actually, Amber, that is not how you do a proper food trial. Typically, you want a limited ingredient diet, typically a prescription dog food, and you want to be on that dog food for at least about 6 to 8 weeks, exclusively, I repeat.